Happy 742, Philly Tower. Good morning. Wind 300 at 5, runway 27 right. Cleared to land. You can call the ball.
That's funny. 27 right, clear to land. Catch 742.
Nearby behind you. What works best for you guys on the exit?
Kilo 5.
All right, let's make it so. Cappy 742, right at Kilo 5, spot 2. You can give Ramp a shot with him.
Kilo 5, spot 2. Cappy 742. Come on.
Are you guys tempted to line up for the carriers?
Yeah, we tried it, but they waved us off.
Air Transport 842 checking out visual 27.
Air Transport 842 Heavy, Philly Tower, good morning. Wind calm. Clear to land runway 27 right. Call the ball.
Clear to land 27 right, Air Transport 842 Heavy.
Air Transport 842 Heavy, there's nobody behind you. Does it work out better for you guys to roll to the end?
Sure, we'll roll to the end.
All right, sir. Right at Kilo 5. That'll take you to spot 2. Give ramp a shout. Let's get it.
Okay, we'll call the ramp and right turn at the end there, Transport 842.
Were you tempted to line up for the carrier?
Yeah, who is he?
That is the Forrestal.
Okay. It's a nice view on the way down.
It's awesome.
I think the dash could actually land and not roll off the end.
Yeah, probably. It's John McCain's old ship, I think.
Just wanted to do that. On a carrier.
Especially at night.
Tower Southwest 2467 is right base for 27 right.
Southwest 2467, Philly Tower, good morning. Third land runway 27 right, wind calm.
Third land 27 right, Southwest 2467.
Southwest 2467, call the ball.
We got it, Southwest 2467.
I think we could have made the ball.
I think you guys would have hit the third cable.
Might do a little touch and go.
That would have been sweet. Any ex-naval aviators on board?
I am.
Bring back any memories?